vibrant was the only way I'd be able to describe it. He was warmth. The kind of warmth that you couldn't help but smile at. As you shut your eyes and take in the sun's rays as they hit your face in the softest, yet deepest way. They say the eyes are the windows to the soul. So I looked. I peered in and took a look around and found myself enjoying the oddly comforting view. It was a nice feeling. He was a nice feeling. Yet I remained confused. What was this warmth I was feeling? And had he felt the same? Had he also been taken back by the view? Had he also felt the warmth? Had he wished for it when it was cold? And had he appreciated it? Vibrant was the only way I'd be able to describe it. Because he was warmth. And did I love the warmth? Just as he loved the sun. As he soon enough became the sun. And it was a nice feeling. He was a nice feeling. He was vibrant.